Back to Dathomir. Welcome back, I guess. We're at Dathomir. Moving on with the campaign. Might end up going story hunting for some other stuff eventually. But for now, we're on Dathomir to progress the story. Looking out right now, I already see a bunch of enemies. My objective: return to Dathomir and retrieve the Astrium from the Tomb of Canuck. Alright. Nice if we had a fast travel. Wow, that just hung that guy out. Fuck did that one get? What a guy is up here.
You were wrong to return here unarmed.
Not unarmed.
You think that lightsaber proves you a Jedi?
No. Facing you. Memories that have haunted me since Braca. I won't run from them anymore.
then let us see what manner of death your courage brings.
Damn it.
The weapon you wield is still mine, Apprentice. Too slow. Impressive. Is power the answer?
Textures on his face.
Persistence reveals the path.
An adversary. Was that a hit? Move in. Try me, Jedi. Stop him from moving. Got you. Think you can match me? Not much more now. Right here, buddy.
You will not defeat me.
Come on, buddy.
Is cursed.
Don't be scared. Remember, we have a deal. You promised to teach me your magics.
Sisters, this man has promised to grant us our vengeance, but only if I teach him our magic. Forgive me. I must ally with Malikos.
Didn't write that down before. Okay.
chose to return. Brave, but not wise.
Maybe. Meryn, right? I'm Cal Kestis. What you were told about the Jedi was not true.
So you say, Cal. Malikos said many things too.
Terra Malikos might have been part of my order, but what he is now, I have no idea. All I do know is having a lightsaber isn't what makes you a Jedi.
Then what does?
We were peacekeepers. We were betrayed by those we protected. Hunted down by the Empire, I might be one of the last of my kind.
I was only a child when they attacked. An armored warrior brandishing this descended upon us and cut down my people, my sisters, until I was left alone with the dead. Then Malikos came and promised me revenge if I shared our secrets with him in return.
I know what it's like to lose everything. And Malikos was wrong to use that against you. We don't have to be enemies.
We will need this.
There she goes again.
I'll be watching.
That's spooky.
Malikos lies ahead.
Saw him up there.
You could turn back.
I can't. Lives are at stake.
Whose lives?
Innocents. Four sensitive children who will be hunted down and murdered.
As we were.
Something terrible happened here. A massacre. They killed their own kind for promises of power. Got something, buddy?
My friend, I have never been one to shy away from the pursuit of knowledge.
Kestis!
Malikos.
Welcome home.
begin your training. What in these ruins tempts you so much to risk death?
I could ask you the same thing.
There is power there. Beyond Jedi understanding. Power I control. I would offer you the same thing.
Don't you understand? I'm not interested in power. I want to restore the order.
Restore the Jedi Order? Oh, you poor fool. It's over! Jedi fell long before the Purge. It was stifled by tradition. Deafened by our past glories. Blinded by endless war.
Maybe. But it's never over, Malakos. We stand here now, the chance to learn, to rebuild from our mistakes.
Jedi learn. There's no future for them. Why can you not see that? It's time for something new. You and me. We could build something different. Something better.
No.
And Dathomir will be your grave.
Ba-ba-bum.
You are not powerful enough. The only cowards run. Strike me down. Fight me. Blocking won't help. Lucky hit. Come on.
Another step.
I've survived. Totally useless. Dodging won't save
you. Ah, damn it.
Come on! You only delay the inevitable. Too slow. Oh, quick one.
can stand with me!
You have no right to Dothamir. No right to our magic. Get up, Cal Kestis! You're not dead yet.
Man. I'm not sure that did any damage. Ah, damn it, you motherfucker! That didn't do any fucking damage to him? Savage.
Let him lie in the dark with his secrets until death takes him.
Why'd you help me?
To rid Dothamir of that parasite.
Well, clearly I needed it. So, is there a save point somewhere?
Kestis.
The ones who built this tomb, the Zepho, they created an object called the Astrium. It opens a vault on a distant planet. Inside is a list of Force-sensitive children across the galaxy. But the Empire is looking for it too.
What Empire?
The Empire. The one bent on exterminating Force-sensitive so no one can stand against it?
Then it will come for Dothamir before long, as the war did. I will help you find this Astrium.
for helping me with Malikos. I thought I was a goner for a minute.
Yes, you would have died.
Right.
I am glad you didn't. It is nice to have an ally.
Yeah, I like the sound of that.
You're welcome, Cal. Let's find this Astrium.
This place, it's
horrifying.
Finally found it.
Yeah. It is real.
Marin, this could be the key to the next generation of Jedi.
I'm happy for you. And your Jedi. But nothing can bring back my people.
Yeah. After the Purge, I was alone for a long time. In hiding, I was scared that they'd find out who I was or what I was.
What changed?
A very good friend of mine told me to go out and find my place in the galaxy.
And you listened?
Oh, no, but life has this funny way of forcing you on the path forward anyway. Now here I am. Or at least expected.
A path forward. I will join you.
You will?
I've spent years waiting for a chance to avenge my sisters. I'm finished waiting. I wish to fight by your side. Night Sisters and Jedi do not travel together, but survivors, we adapt.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess we do. What do you think, BD? I agree. My crew, they might take a little bit of convincing, though.
Then we'll convince them.
Ah, great. You can fast travel, but I can't? Why can't you fucking teleport me with you, you son of a bitch? Look at that. Making progress.
There's no way forward.
There is now.
Did you raise the ones before, too?
I did. I wanted to see how you would handle Malikos.
You were testing me?
And you passed. Congratulations.
Are you gonna help me with this?
I'm sure you can handle it. This woman you travel with, who is she?
Seer? Wait, how do you know about her?
I have seen your companions. Malikos wanted me to attack them, but they pose no threat.
Seer, well, she used to be a Jedi. It's a long story.
I would like to... I'll meet you at your ship.
Stop fast traveling around me, you son of a bitch. Not fair.
I need
to look up where the Night Sisters number one is. Is it all the way back by the store?
Juno slalom deni te lori olie.
A Night Sister, practicing her craft.
I hope so. Yes, I am in the right place. Let's see. Wow, didn't I have to go back up the rope?
Interloper seeks to divide us.
Then he must die.
Hey, gonna climb for 5 minutes to get up top. That's always fun to watch, and it's a fun gameplay again. Yeah. play fun game. I understand why some rooks you like fucking zip up and I'm like, yeah. Probably something to do with load time, some load time bullshit. Yeah. It's quite annoying.
BD. Thank you.
is it? Ah, Jesus Christ. Why the f- I really didn't think
found it.
Oh, well, who's this? What's that supposed to mean?
It means I'll be joining you.
Seer, Grease, this is Marin.
She's a witch, isn't she?
A night sister. Your fear is unnecessary.
I couldn't have gotten the Astrium without her. We fought Malakos together. I trust her.
And we trust you.
Damn,
you will have to earn it.
Okay, fine. Let's grab some seam. She didn't try anything funny.
Welcome aboard.
They like you.
Just make sure you sit down when we're going in the land.
I don't know what you're saying.
Now, where should we go next?
Let's go get the last two things on.
Today, our great military is dedicated to enforcing the laws of the Empire, yielding to no one who seeks to destroy our galactic harmony.
You hear that garbage?
Turn it off, Breeze.
Lying imps. Do you think anyone buys this junk?
Too many on the core worlds. Their daily lives haven't changed much since the Empire took over.
Oh, come on. Some of them are even richer than before. Not like the expendable worlds. Not like Laterra.
As long as the Emperor keeps the right people happy, we'll never stop.
That's why we need the Jedi.
Then we better get this hollow thing fast. Time to land. Get up here.
Hurry up here, you jackass.
Good, Grease. Very good.
Cal, did you hear that? I think Seer here is finally coming around to my cooking.
That makes one person.
Well, what can I say? Food always brings people together. Reminds me of my home, my family.
Your great-grandmother?
Yeah. I lost her a long time ago.
I'm sorry, Grease.
Yeah, she was the best. Besides her, I never really had much of a family.
Until now.
Thanks, kid.
Come on, Marin. Join in the banter.
We're just catching up.
Yeah, we haven't seen each other since a few hours ago.
What's up, Grease?
So, kid, heard you outran some fancy-looking Tie. Not a ship I'd want to run into outside the Mantis.
Worse, he carried an Inquisitor. The ninth sister.
Ninth? We already got a second sister tailing us. Please don't tell me there's more of them.
Let's hope we never find out.
I'm getting more grades just thinking about it.
What's on your mind, Marin?
This place feels like a battlefield.
We fought hard, but in the end, the Empire drove away our allies.
Hey, it wasn't all that bad, right, Cal? You get to hit the sweet line with one of
them. Hang on.
Take me there. Why, you mother? Why the fuck did you lunge 5 feet? He's gonna kill that thing or what? Jesus Christ! What? Oh, fuck. I missed it. I clicked number two. Oh, you motherfucker. I guess we'll get number three on the way out. What the fuck is that? Is that my bird friend? Hey, bird pal. Thank you. fuck out of here. Okie dokie. Alright. So I think I'm where I need to be. Fuck you. gotta get back to the beginning of the level, you motherfucker. That's my friendly bird dude making those noises. Are you fucking kidding me, dude? Where the fuck did that go? Where the fuck did that thing come from? Fuck you.
Move on.
wrong fucking one! See where this one's at. So I do have to backtrack further. Okay.
What is it, buddy? Thank you.
Come on, what are you knuckleheads waiting on? Get on board!
Hey kid, I've been meaning to thank you. With my terrarium built out, I can finally get hollows for the Galactic Botanist competition.
You wanted me to do all this for bragging rights?
No, not just that. Those slubs give a lot of credits to the winner of the grand prize.
Planning on cutting me in?
Whoa, slow down. It's a plant growing competition, not a plant gathering competition.
Oh well, at least the mantis feels more alive.
Hello? Bagna. I'm not sure why that thing looks like blue. What's that?
Ready to move?
Yep. And
Cal, I need you to hear this.
What's this all about, Grease?
Now, I understand there's more of us on the Mantis than originally expected, so I'll go easy on you. There was a problem with the refresher. Now, I'm not saying I know who it is, and after that smell, I don't think I want to. I just want to ask you all to please light a candle or something.
Easy enough.
Do you have a Gundark's blood candle?
Wait, do I? No, I've got a Wasaka berry. Look, the point is, Lateros have a keen sense of smell. That's why I'm such a good cook. So, if it happens again, I'll throw the culprit off the ship myself.
What if it was you?
All right, kid, sit down. We're here.
You think it'll work?
It worked for Cordova.
You can make a joke.
She's right.
Oh, hey, is anybody hungry? I was thinking of whipping up some scat steaks. I'm sorry, am I interrupting?
No, Captain. And we couldn't have gotten this far without you.
Oh. Well,
it's true, Grease.
Thank you. Hey, I hope you get in there and you find that hollow thing.
Holocron.
Are you sure it's something you should find?
What do you mean?
The children on that list. If you take them from their homes to train as Jedi, won't they be hunted like you?
Be kept out of the hands of the Empire.
It'll help us put an end to the Empire.
Oh, hey, change of plans, we're arriving.
Oh, Grease.
Yeah?
I take my steak rare.
Huh? Okay, now we're cooking.
Hey. Six more data things based on my watch.
Hey, oh, wait up.
Yeah.
I know you're about to get that hollow cron.
Nice, you remembered. You joining me?
Oh, no, absolutely not. No, I just wanted to say, you know, those kids we're supposed to find. They're lucky to have you.
They're lucky to have us. We're in this together, Grease.
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't hoping you'd say that, because, you know, they're gonna need more than fancy magic tricks.
Yeah?
Practical guidance, role model, someone to look up to. You know, ship flying's a complicated art. But that's only if I stick around.
I remember that.
Good. Okay. Good luck.
Hold it.
Right. We need the researcher number 3. Yes. And creature number 2, which I suspect we'll find once we go on this mission. I think that's where I'm going to end today. Got quite a bit of great progress done. So thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy. Come back for part 13. Might be the last one. Who knows? Thanks again.